mati ni pun dia mati. Bendis, bendis. Bendis. Jalan lagi satu lap. Ni kuda dia. Ah, mati ni mati, kudanya mati. Kuda dia mati. Okay, dah wan.
To be set. Off they go now. Looking for wonderful night in the early part. He jumped well and he'll muster the lead. Wassergeist is nice and prominent in the early part and he's going to try and sit outside of wonderful night here, Powell, on the favourite. So the two well-back commodities, 1-2 on settling down. Dusseldorf getting into a good spot. Third, the inside of Hero Star as they slacken the speed. Caught a bit wide on the outside was the wind. Tingle Mark, Prince Pegasus drifting back from Smart Vintage, followed further back by Shadow Speed. In that bunch of runners, Hero Star is now in fact third last, followed by Quantum. And at the tail of the field, oh, what a feeling as they came up towards the home turn. Running fourth was Silver Way on the bend now. And Wonderful Night came to the 550. He links up with the long course, showing out by a half. Wassergeist travels up ominously the outside. And he quickly cruises up to Wonderful Night. Just behind them, Tingle Mark, Dusseldorf looming up. And they're a long way in front of the rest, headed by Silver Way. Down below the 250, though. And Powell hits the button on Wassergeist. And there is a good response. He quickly put up two on Wonderful Night. Boxing on was Dusseldorf, the outside, but with 100 metres left to go. It is Wassergeist nicely clear. Shane Birchiger having a fill up tonight. A fourth straight winner. Wassergeist a length and a half on Dusseldorf.